tennis pro Serena Williams bumped into British racing driver Lewis Hamilton while shopping at XIV Karats Limited in Beverly Hills on Tuesday with her adorable daughter Alexis Olympia. The 34-year-old five-time Formula One world champion cooed as he interacted with Serena's 16-month-old privileged princess, who sported a cute bumblebee backpack. The Michigan-born 37-year-old scraped her hair into a top bun and she slipped her 5'9" athletic figure into a B&W-striped backless mini dress and black sandals. Little Alexis, who already boasts 590K Instagram, Twitter followers, was wearing an amber teething necklace and pink chiffon dress, and she was glued to her mother's iPhone. Serena plans on eventually hiring her precious child a French tutor, a Mandarin tutor, and a ballet instructor. #ThighsMama wants to know what is your fave part of your baby? Williams wrote to her 10.9m Twitter followers last Friday. I love an Olympia O'Hanian hands that are just so small and so cute. Her little baby nails. Aw. I seriously could list 100 more things but I'm just gonna say that for now. What about you? Missing from the mother-daughter jewelry outing was the four-time Olympic gold medalist 6'5" and husband, initialized capital general partner Alexis O'Hanian Sr. Serena will next help Grace and Frankie star Brooklyn Decker mime Beyoncé's song Sorry on this Thursday's episode of the Paramount Network's lip-sync battle against her husband, tennis pro Andy Roddick. The Bumble global advisor will also appear in the social networking app's first-ever Super Bowl ad, titled The Ball Is in Her Court, which airs during the first half of the Lehigh football game this Sunday on CBS. The Art Institute of Fort Lauderdale grad street sighting came 6 days after she lost the Australian Open quarterfinals, and her 24th Grand Slam singles title, at Rod Laver Arena to Czech Republic player Karolina Pliskova. It's not like I can't say that I choked on those match points. She literally played her best tennis ever on those shots, so I can't really say that it's incredible painful as opposed to, what can I do better? Williams told Australian Open TV in a press conference after the game. The big picture for me is always winning. I'm not going to sit here and lie about that. But it hasn't happened yet, but I feel like it's gonna happen. Just keep taking it one match at a time and just keep soldiering on.